So the car's just sitting there with no one around, which means no arguments. What an easy way for me not to have a confrontation.
All right. Oh, beautiful.
What?
Hey, listen to the cameras. What's your problem, dude?
Hey, relax, relax. We're looking for James. Are you James?
I'm not James. Who
can you get here? James for me, please?
Hey, Jim!
Well, repossession agency. We're just here to pick up the car.
Got any ID?
No, right here.
Let me see.
Right there.
James,
what are you doing? Huh? Who are you? What are you doing? I'm trying to take your car, man.
Repossession agents, are you... Are you Jim?
Yes, I am Jim. Who the
Okay, wait. Before you start getting all worried and start yelling, you've been through this already once before, right? Actually, twice.
You've been through it twice.
So you already know what we're doing.
You're not this car.
You've been through this. Yeah, you already know how this works.
Guys, go get that cam. Go get that garbage can.
Normally, I would try to reason with this guy. But today, I'm trying a new tactic.
You guys trying to What are you scared of? What are you
scared of? You guys are not taking
this. Bigger.
It's bigger than you, boy.
Okay, you are not getting out of this parking lot. You are not getting out of this. Maybe you should get the guys out of your truck.
What?
I'm gonna
get your car.
I'm gonna
get your car.
Yeah.
Really, guys? Do me a favor. Really, you want to go to jail? You want to come home with me? Is that what it is? Is that what you want to come home with me? You're like, I'll buy you dinner, sweetness.
You're not taking my car.
You know, typically I'd be pulling all these boys out of the truck. But there'll be a cold beer waiting for me if I do it right and quiet. So guess what? It's up to Freud to handle it now.
Come on, babies. Come on. Get out of the car.
Every time you come and pick up
Dude,
the car,
but it's not me.
It is $300 tow fee. $300 a night storage. $50 just to get my stuff out of
this car. Whose fault is that? Whose fault is that?
Well, it's not mine.
It ain't mine.
Hey, man, everybody's working hard nowadays.
I understand that.
Everybody's not getting a lot of money.
Your finest company works that way.
I have these guys.
Give me a break. I'll bring the money to the bank tomorrow.
So he has all these excuses, and normally it would be sympathetic, but this guy's a scam artist, and I'm not gonna let him push me around.
Listen, hold on. Really? This is a friend of yours?
Hey, oh,
what
come
the
man.
Are you doing?
No, let him do it.
Okay, okay.
You know you have his own car, right? You know you're it up. You're not the his car, okay? You're up the put the down. Come on. Put the down.
Roy's worried about me losing it? He should worry about himself, because he's the one doing all the yelling here. Looks like drinks are on Freud tonight.
No, do you really think that's going to help?
Watermelon.
He's talking
water. Well, I know, dude.
Get up. Look how pathetic he is, dude.
He's pathetic. Come on, man.
Keep the car. You want to keep the car? You know what?
Come on, man.
I'm
pathetic.
You win. It's fine.
They want us to leave? Hey, we'll leave. But we'll see what happens when I pull away and the boom's still underneath the car.
You win. Let's go.
Watermelon.
Maybe we'll take
a
piece of
your car next time. Guarantee it.
Yeah. Whatever. Bye-bye.
Did you just see Freud do something out of spite? Jeez, I didn't think the boy had it in him.
The doctor said I should be more assertive. Well, this is me being assertive.
Downstairs, I got Wayne coming at me. Dog everywhere. I'm trying not to laugh, man, but I'm like, I got cheeseburger on.
Hey! Did we have fun with the Mustang? I just got my butt chewed out by the finance company, okay? You guys damage a Mustang, and then you guys leave the car there. I probably would have left the car myself, but you don't go back and provoke the people. That's what they're pissed off about. I got too much time invested in this thing. You guys are taking this like it's some damn joke, man, really. Knuckleheads.
I have Matt letting people walk all over him, have fraud destroying personal property? Man, this anger management stuff is gonna ruin my business.
I think someone needs anger management.